I used to manage an art school and art gallery for 5 years, and now I decided to be an independent art curator and art consultant. So I want to promote contemporary art and work on with the artists on curating different art exhibitions. Okay, an art curator work with artists on their concept, on their art concept, starting with the concept of on the research, the idea behind their art. Curator always challenge the artist to see the concept. And it starts with the starting from the concept and then taking back to the how you will hang the art, how the lighting, the framing, the all the details of arranging an art exhibition. It's not about only putting art together, it's about all the details in arranging the art. So it's the, we can say the director of the art exhibition. I love work with artists. For me, it's always very interesting to work with artists. Every time, it's a different, it's completely a different experience. Every time, it's completely a different experience. You discover the artist. It's very challenging as well, because they have lots of ideas inside their heads and how to bring it up and show it to the people and the art lovers is a bit challenging. Saturation, it's an photo art exhibition that takes you through a very colorful journey, yet very full of struggles, emotions, historical. Actually, I worked with, when I saw that it's about two artists, Amadou Fadni and Ahmed Khalid. So when Ahmed Khalid showed me his photograph, he was in Uganda and East Africa, and he showed me his project. For me, it was very interesting that he's using the solid background, very colorful, and so it showed the illusions of the people and the struggles of the life of African. And on the same time, I was working with Amadou on Amadou Fadni on his. Artistic journey of discovering his historical roots of Sudanese roots. And I thought there is a language, like there's this connection between both, every one of them, he has his own project, but there is the solid background was this connection. My experience is amazing. I love Cairo Photo Week. Actually, I love what Photopia is doing. It's bringing all this, creating this, bringing all this artists and workshops and talks and exhibitions and this vibes and creating this experience in downtown Cairo.